Long before most, Ralos Zek took interest with the world of Norrath. Over time, he created in his image the ogres, giants, orcs, and goblins. He watched as his children flourished in their conquests as mighty warriors. Time passed, and as a reward, a statue was formed in his image and defended the icy keep of King Tormax. The races of men came together and fought the statue, and in its defeat rose an avatar of war. The avatar, a strong and powerful likeness of Ralos Zek, was challenged time and time again. In the end, it met the same fate as the statue. Ralos Zek walked the halls of his mighty fortress, finding a need for a new champion. He thought, why can I not just inhabit the body of one of my children? Lay siege to the dragons, dwarves, elves, and humans. Lead those of mortal kind into battle and become my own champion. He molded an ogre in his hands, put it in giant's armor, and sent it to Norrath. Something happened as the ogre was no longer an ogre, but a gnome. A gnome warrior of Ralos Zek. He was shocked by the circumstances, but it did not sway him from his mission. He sought out companions and began his long road to defeating those who profited from the death of his statue and avatar.